Shanghai, China. No other place in the world takes Dota as seriously. And in a land seething with elite competition, Team IG has risen to the top. It all came together in 2011, when the squad solidified around a collection of the best talents that the Chinese scene had to offer. Despite early challenges with team coordination and synergy, IG's greatness was not to be denied. They were able to seize the elusive championship of the second international and take home a prize pool of $1 million. Proving their status as not merely the best team in China, but the best team in the world. Although winning can prove what you are made of, the path to glory is rife with pitfalls. The International 3 saw IG fall surprisingly early. For some, greatness isn't measured by what you do when you're on top. It's what you do when you fall that matters.
现在要做的就是少点失误，然后打得凶一点。
IG is going into TI4 fresh off a team shakeup. Now, with the benefit of hindsight, IG knows that it's not just about assembling the best players in China, but finding a way to couple their talents so that each player raises his game to a new level, and the team becomes more than just the sum of its parts.
如果我们现在是拿到冠军的话，就是我们可以说是第一支就是世界DOTA第一次得两次TI世界冠军的队伍，这意义非常重要。
IG feels that with their newfound strategy, they will be a dominant force in this year's international and possibly return to the glory they attained in 2012. But this time around, they have come to know that nothing can stop them but themselves.